Hold that, see I'm shaking already, and then you hold that throughout the whole entire range, and you open, and then you close, never release it, and then once you hit failure, then you can just...
Good, how are you?
Good.
Trip was good?
Yeah.
It's hot, huh? Yeah, it's been insane.
What up?
What's up,
oh,
man?
Nice shirt.
How you doing, man?
Good, man.
You know how to represent, man.
Yeah.
Oh, so hot.
Allie, nice to meet you.
My training partner. Okay. I'm gonna have to make it bigger.
Sure.
So, I want to say that like have strength here, you know, like have the machines and stuff, but then life is all the way over there. And it's all arsenal, so it's very like heavy.
All of it, yeah.
You're just walking lunges?
Yeah. I'm gonna show you guys two different variations for your hands.
Okay.
And on the way back, I have been doing, it's like a lunge, hinge up. Like my heels, you step, establish your balance, then you hinge up the hips. So you're pushing your butt back, you're gonna drill the back knee down, it's gonna stretch it more in the glutes. From here, you're gonna squeeze your hip up and then push the next one. Right here, you're gonna come down, and then when you're coming up, just stick your butt up in the air and keep your chest down, okay, for like 20 reps. Instead of going like this, you're moving the knee this way, and then the next leg, you're gonna come, and you're gonna control the band. Don't let the band, you know, pull you in. So now this glute is activated, boom, and try not to bounce either. So anything like, pretend like you're gliding. So boom, 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 boom. Now, hold this position. Don't squat. Just push your butt out. Toes pointing out just a little bit. Now, pretend like you're drilling your heels into the floor and rotating out that way. And as you're doing that, push both knees out that way at the same time. You're going to continuously do that internally for a whole minute, okay? Just roll into the ground this direction, like that. Just keep pulling.
Are we keeping it there? Or what?
Yeah, just keep it there. Just push it down like that. Visualize the ground twirling as you feel your feet. 30 more seconds. Come on, push out with your knees more. More, more. Feel your feet into the ground. Keep going, keep going, keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 9, just gonna open it for come this knee, I want you to
lead with the knee.
Uh-huh. And then this one here, and then boom, here, boom, here. So two steps forward and then two steps back.
Just like that.
So this foot, the back foot is just like coming to meet up with this one.
But then, it's
uh-huh.
Here.
Uh-huh. Now, step that way. With the knee. Remember, you're moving with the knee.
To the back?
Yeah, two steps. Two steps forward, two steps back. Concentration curl for your glutes, and then the hinging way is like doing a barbell curl. So the way I set it up is I have them first learn the two different, so they know the difference, and then after they learn that, then the next set I have them do like 10 to 15 of the glute scoop, and then right after that they go into the hinging one. So then we add it.
Okay.
First you have to know the
difference
between
them. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I like that. Okay, good. So we're gonna learn like two new ways to do it.
Perfect.
The poop scoop and the
hinge. Five poop scoop is.
Sounds good.
So this, back up one. Right? Right there.
Okay.
Here. So all this is not moving.
It's not moving.
Just out a little bit. Okay, so everything up here is not moving. This is squeezing that way. Down, right there, and squeeze it down. Right there, squeeze. See how you're like jerking it up? Try and gradually contract. There you go. Breathe. Take your heels into the ground at the same time. But don't rush it up, just contract gradually. Try that one. Right there. Right there, 10, 5, right there, 4, 3, 2, yes, 1, now hold this and squeeze as hard as you can, as hard as you can. Remember that drilling motion that you did over there? Do the same thing right now as you're squeezing. Hard, hard, hard. You're gonna hold that and you're gonna go into the hinge. Ready? Come down, your body, and go. Squeeze. One. Come down and squeeze. Two. Down and squeeze. Three. So that's the hinging that everybody does.
Yeah.
The first one is the more harder one, the concentrated one. And then once you hit Barry with that, you go straight into these. Keep going. Keep going.
You a man, you ain't ever trained in a crazy word.
keep going. 9. One more. 10. Drop it. But now you could actually do it that way, where you lose the one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, come on, 8, 2 more, 9, 1 more, 10. Now hinge, go. Come on, 1, go, 2, 3, 4, 5, come on, 6, 7, 8. Come on, 9, one more, up, squeeze, hold it.
Right there.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, come on, 5, go, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, 10. This one, but control. Control, gradual. 1,
gradual.
2, gradually, 3, gradually, right there, 4, 1 more, gradually squeeze, now you can do it quick.
This one?
No. That one. 1, 2, there you go, 3, 4, 1 more, 5, now hinge, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, come on, 5, 6, 7, 8, come on, 9, 1 more, hold it, squeeze, good. Woo! 1. Up. 3. 4. There you go. 5. Come on, we got more. 6. 7. Come on, I got you. Up. 8. 9. Keep going. Up, 10, keep fucking going, come on, 5 more. Up, 5. Up, 4. Up, 3. Up, 2, 1 more. Up. Good. in and then you keep that tuck in there while you do the movement. So I was like, just thinking, oh, maybe it should be like that.
Yeah.
And then also changing the way you did the rep, doing it instead of like you know, bouncing off, gradually squeeze through, because this is a squeezing exercise, right?
Right.
So you squeeze through like you did over there. So this would probably be good for you because you said you don't.
Yeah.
So gradually squeeze through.
Yeah.
As you're pushing down, like hug that, or like she was holding onto it, right?
Yeah.
So pull your body into it, hip thrust into the pad as you squeeze. Uh-huh, but gradually. And once you hit like failure, I'm gonna like help you.
Five.
Then you can just do what she did and squeeze, like a powerful squeeze.
Yeah,
yeah, there you go. Breathe. Entire time. That's the whole purpose. You're keeping this intact. So you can't go fast, because if you go fast, you're going to lose that. Ready? And it's a subtle movement. Now control. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Right there. That. You're going to lose it. Go. Ready? Go. Seven, eight, nine, and hold. hold this one open, hold it. Use this. Come on, fight. Come on, I'm not even doing anything. Fight.
Woo!
That was like a mechanical drop set too.
Squeeze. Now all the way up. All the way up. Now
two, right there. Don't bounce though. Right there. Up, three. Up, four. Up, five. Down. Up, six. One more. Up, seven. Now up and down. Go for seven. One, two, three, four. Which one do you feel more like throughout the whole entire range? Like not just at the top, but like the bottom to the top. This one, right?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah, by far.
Because the other one you just felt it like at the top.
So much more power from here to here. You know, like, I feel...
It's easy. You don't feel the resistance at all. So the guy that...
And then your
left side here
is on top, right? Like, your glute part is here.
Exactly. So you need to use that. And that's why everybody's so weak.
Yeah.
Exactly. So the hip thrust, you only do like 15% of like motion and resistance, which is at the top.
Yeah.
From the bottom to the top, it's not really... Resistance, you don't feel it.
Yeah, then you have momentum too.
Exactly. And
when
a guy that, that, huh?
When you throw yourself.
Exactly.
So you saw in my post that we did some like dead stuff squat with like the, my quad workout, I don't know if you saw.
Pins?
With the pins.
Were you rock it?
I rock it, and then stay like tight.
Tight.
And then you lift yourself up.
Yeah, so that's the same concept, but that's how you're supposed to do every rep. Stay tight throughout. That is how you're supposed to do every single rep that you ever do.
Yeah.
Pretend like when you stop, pretend there's a pin. Because like, you know Charles Glass, So he is like, he was kind of like the same way. Like, he makes you flex throughout the motion, and he doesn't let you just let it go. So it's like, that's the way you're supposed to do every single exercise. And then you could use the way everybody else does it to your advantage when you get failure that way. Because you could just rep out more reps the other way. So now you're progressive overloading and you're training beyond past failure in a safer way.
Yeah, we can
like
put a three or five down.
Yeah, we did. You
can use whatever you
want. Yeah, you go right. You go so much stronger than you think.
Is it because like you're so used to like have momentum, you know, like because
I feel you girls screaming, I'm watching you seriously.
It's real.
I'm done. It's all gonna be worth it.
Because when you do like a hip thrust, when you release at the bottom, it gives you that momentum because you just start really like,
it's called conditioning. Yeah. And the force.
Right here.
Right there.
You know, like you start contracting here and you're like lifting yourself up.
But that's part of the range of motion too. People don't like, especially with the neck, like the eccentric.
It doesn't extend.
People just drop the weight. They don't, oh, that's part of the exercise.
It is
that they
look fancy on Instagram, you know. You're so strong. Oh man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, that was awesome.
That was a good workout for me.
Good chest workout.
Yeah.
Alright guys, my name is Lauralie Chapados. I am a IFBB bikini pro. I'm getting ready for my 2021 season. I'm trying to get qualified for the Mr. Olympia, and today I was training with Mr. Aldo. Come here in the frame. I love my training partner. What did you do with my training partner?
She ran away.
She ran away. Thank you so much for today.
My pleasure. And then she's gonna train me tomorrow. So I'm getting trained for once.
I'm excited. I love training people.
I lost my voice.
I lost everything today. My soul freaking left on my body.
That's good. That's what I came here for.
Yeah, thank you so much.
No, thank you.
Yeah. More content to come on.
Yeah. Yeah. We're gonna do legs. She's gonna do it with me. So yeah.
Good.